Good evening, happy Friday. And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, a wretch I'm certain. I've learned a life that's true. I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets I've had few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exception. I planned each charter course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of the risen. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me. I did God's way. For what is a woman? What has she got? If not herself, then she has not to say the things she truly feels, and not the words of one who needs. The record shows I took the blows and did it God's way. Bless you all, and guess what? God is good all the time, and be a blessing. Yes, it was God's way.